That's 20 bucks right there.
Smash my arm?
Where's it right here? Let's see. I don't think so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
What is up? We are at my second toy drive here at the IMAX Galaxy Theaters in Riverbank. We got a pretty good amount of cars already. I'm gonna help this guy park. He is static and we're going up one of these sidewalks, so this is gonna be interesting.
Still trying to get up here?
Yeah.
Oh shit.
And he's not bagged. Brother. He's like, you think I can make it up there? I was like, yeah. Sure. Not my car, but sure. I think he's gonna go right a little bit. He doesn't have to park up here. This is so intense. Oh, there's a puppy. I don't think he's gonna make it. I don't think you're gonna make it, dude. Jeez, this is cool. Also, he found a spot where it's lower. This works. Well, we did it. This is so cool. That sounded amazing. Oh, and he's on bags. Holy shit, that's dope. Very cool. Thank you, guys.
All right, thank you, Speak.
All right. Got some classics up here. How's it going?
Hi.
How's it going? It's so quiet. I forgot to put music on, so now I got no music. But we have a few cars that are playing music, so we'll see. I think I'm gonna walk around in a bit to get more video, but I'm gonna double check how the booth is going. All right, so it's been a little bit of time. A few cars have gone, but a few cars have showed up too. We passed 60 cars, which is pretty dope, because last year we had maybe like 30. It also rained, so fingers crossed it's no rain today. But I'm gonna quickly walk through, show you guys what we have out today. We got Envious pulled up. We just went to their show last Sunday or two Sundays ago. We got Cinda. Always love seeing that. I'm really happy it's not too cold. It's a little chilly, but nothing too bad.
Probably should try to like meet up somewhere in the series.
Ooh, with the tree.
That looks good.
That's dope. This is cool. Damn, big ass wheels. Damn, look at that thing. I'm pretty sure we've had, oh yeah, we have had this guy. We had him at the last show we did with Brendan. Pretty dope.
Oh, there you go. Perfect.
This thing is loud. And quick. I want to show you guys this. It's like a before and after vibe, Boss 302. I love how they did the same color combo. It's pretty cool. The skyline.
I finally got everything pretty well done.
This thing is probably the coolest Sentra like ever made in the world. 370 Subi. Oh, Eco Line. This is cool. Very cool. Nice. Central heat out. What's up? How you doing? Man, this is clean. Carbon fiber, hella carbon fiber. Ooh, it smells so good. Exhaust. How you doing? Yeah, I just traded it in.
Yeah. Traded for the Volvo?
Yeah, they gave me this and some money on top. This truck is pretty cool. And huge meaty tires. Low rider rim. And the dog. That's nice. Little teggy action. I think the whole thing was filled here and then most of this, and then we had cars on top. There's a big ass Suburban. TRX with the mini TRX. This is cool, but check out the top. Very cool. Yo, he's getting eaten alive right now. I like this wrap. That fitment is nice too.
Sounds good.
I think Caitlin has been trying to wrap her hood. Oh, this is cool. I like how it's not fully like, it's, that's cool.
I'm not done. I'm doing
Are you gonna do the whole, I like it like this. Like, yeah, this is cool.
And the racing stripe.
This looks cool. Yeah.
Even though it's not center.
I wasn't gonna say anything, but just a little bit. I think it looks cool.
I mean, it's not that noticeable if you get a side picture.
Yeah.
Should I just leave it like that?
I vote yes.
Alright, I'm leaving it.
And it saves you time.
I'm already done doing this. I'm like,
oh, this is cool. There's some crazy classics that showed up. Never seen that before. That's pretty cool.
You
guys have a good day.
Crazy ass Corvette. That's dope. Some head turners showed up. It's a pretty good amount of cars. I was wondering what you guys were looking at. This thing is dope. Jesse, what are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I dropped my phone like 3 times.
Already? Didn't you just get it?
All right. Thank you, bro. You don't understand how much this means.
Dude, when you were like, oh, I don't think I can make it tomorrow, I'm like, I really hope you can.
No way. I'm so glad I came out. This means a lot. Like, you're taking so much pressure off my shoulders now, and I can finally just, like, relax a bit.
Sad that I wasn't here earlier because I caught the end of it, but and then I was like, so yeah, just I wish I would have been here earlier.
There's still a pretty good amount of cars.
Yeah. Yeah, dude, work.
Thanks again.
Thank you, dude.
All right, we are home. I totally forgot to record during the awards and the raffle, but I have pictures. Just want to say thank you guys. I'm gonna show you how crazy this is. So we are filled up. That is cool. I wasn't expecting someone to put that in. Let me see. I hope nothing falls out. Oh, I can already hear it. The skyline was about to fall. And I'm like, damn, you guys went off today. My neighbors think I just went crazy Christmas shopping. yeah, this is a little crazy. Just wanted to say thank you again for everyone that was part of this show. Thank you again for everyone that came out. We had about 65, maybe 70 cars show up. And yeah, we made just under $500 to donate on top of the toys. This shit was crazy.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all right, children, that makes everything right. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the